Hey everybody, Einstein and I are in the kitchen today because we're going to be making pizza corn dough. We're going to make a pizza corn for his Hatchday party tomorrow. So today we're just going to do the dough. And what we're going to do, let me adjust the camera so y'all can see. We're going to start by proofing the yeast. And to do that, you get 3/4 cup of water. That's about 110 to 115 degrees. You don't want to kill the yeast, so the water has to be just warm, not too hot, not too cold. So you use a packet of yeast. You can't see Einstein up there, can you? When you want to get down? Okay. Get down. You can play with this. We've got the yeast in the water. Now we're going to add a teaspoon and a half of, here, you can play with that. Teaspoon and a half of sugar. Now, you know, normally I wouldn't put sugar in anything, but this is pizza dough, and you have to have sugar for the yeast to have something to eat. That's what makes it rise. So we're going to let that sit there for about 5 minutes, and that's what they call proofing. So water, yeast, and sugar. Then I'm going to put 2 cups of flour. Einstein, I need this. Okay, thank you. 2 cups of flour. I'm going to get all this ready and put it in the bowl. Pizza dough is really easy to make. It's like, I mean, it's bread. There's not many ingredients that go into bread. So 1 cup. You want some of this, Einstein? That's a flour. Okay, doesn't have to get real exact. Okay. And then 1/2 cup of cornmeal. I'm using Bob's Red Mill coarse grind because I wanted it cornier than just, you know, fine ground. So I'm using a coarse grind. That's a little too much. No, it's not. Put that in there. And I'm gonna, don't drink that, Einstein. And then I'm gonna put just a little bit of salt. I need this again, Einstein. The recipe calls for a teaspoon of salt. I'm just gonna add 1/2 teaspoon, but this is going to make a lot of dough, and he's not going to eat much of that, so. Okay, or he won't get much salt in that. And then you wait for this to proof. Put some flour on your beak. There, now you look like a baker. Let's wait a few more minutes. Kind of thick, just dissolves. Nope, not for birds. I think that's good. Okay, then you add 2 tablespoons of olive oil. Ooh, isn't that pretty, Einstein? 1, 2. Okay, and then you turn on your mixer. And you pour the wet ingredients in the dry ingredients.
And you back up.
And you back up. If you need to, you can add more flour if it looks sticky, but this looks like it's going to be okay. I'm going to turn it up just a little bit. Okay. Let me see what it feels like. It feels like pizza corn. We're going to grease the bowl lightly. I'm going to get up there. Okay, you going to see what I'm doing? And then you get the pizza dough out. And you set it in the bowl. And it's got to rise. It's got to rise till it's about double. And we'll come back in just a little bit and make pizzas. Pizza corn, huh? Don't eat that, no. Okay, so Einstein, we've been letting this rise for about 30 minutes. It just kind of depends. But when it's ready, it'll look like that. It'll have risen about double. And that means your yeast is working and it's pizza corn. Okay, so we're gonna take this out of here. Punch it down, that's what they call it when you get all the gases out. Einstein, come on over here and help me, okay? You can help me with this. Oh,
come here.
Oh, you'd like to eat this rolling pin, wouldn't you? Would you like to carve that? Gonna help me roll? Help me roll it. Pizza corn. Yeah. I'm going to get you. Roll it out to however big or whatever shape. This is not going to be a perfectly round pizza. It'll be whatever Einstein wants it to be. And roll it out to whatever thickness you want. I'm going to make this about an eighth of an inch, maybe a little bit more than an eighth of an inch. Okay, now all we do Einstein, you're not being very much of a help. Here. You like that, don't you? All we're going to do now is put it on this. I'm going to grease that a little bit. Hang on. This is a pizza stone, or I got it from Pampered Chef years ago. You can tell I've used it a whole lot. You can just use a baking sheet, too. You don't have to use one of these stones. Here, and I'm going to put it in the oven. So you're probably thinking, well, where are the toppings? Well, that comes early tomorrow morning. I'll get up, I'll make some toppings for it, and I'm just going to pre-bake it today. And then I'll add the toppings tomorrow, and then for the party, the pizza corn party, we'll eat it. Okay, in the oven it goes at 475 degrees for only 4 to 5 minutes. Like I said, don't let it get brown. We're just going to bake it till it's par cooked. And we'll see y'all tomorrow at the pizza corn party.
Subscribe to me.
Yeah.